So Steve is still alive. Come on, bro. Totally missed him, huh? Jesus. Why did I think that went further? What an idiot. Ooh, that was some scream you had there, boss man. Ring of Recuperation, thank you. Gloves of the Puglist? Puglist? Unarmed strikes do 10 additional damage. Well, is it you body slam my ass? Holy crap. I remembered there was a guy like you in here, but Jesus. I don't want that iron shield. Who else we got in here, huh? We got Barfries. Hero Barfry. This one is in suspended animation. We get some good stuff in the Thieves Guild, I know that. Oh crap. Low life. What was that? Yeah, low life. You're tougher than the other guy. Then again, he was set on fire though, you were not. Elven shield? What's this? Oh yes, more pickpocketing. We gonna do a little bit of dish. So we can get the hell out of here. What's down here? Oh well, we could have done that too, apparently. Thought we would have gotten the XP. We made it to the Raggin Flaggin Schmaggin. We got a John Cena our way over here, you can't see me.
Give it up, Rinyo.
I'm here.
Well, well, color me impressed, lass. I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again.
Well, you did! Getting here was easy! You know, no one knows that I got body slammed and had my neck broken!
Reliable and headstrong? You're turning out to be quite the prize. So, now that I've whetted your appetite with our little scheme at the market, how about handling a few deadbeats for me?
Sure!
They owe our organization some serious coin, and they've decided not to pay. I want you to explain to them the error of their ways.
Okie dokie. Whoa, where'd she come from?
Kirava, Percy Honeyhand, and Helga. do this right, and I can promise you a permanent place in our organization.
All right, tell me about it, stud.
Honestly, the debt is secondary here. What's more important is that you get the message across that we aren't to be ignored. A word of warning, though. I don't want any of them killed. Bad for business. Good. If you need any details on your marks, I'll be here.
You don't want them killed. Don't want them killed. You.
I'll be here when you have anything for us.
Let's see.
As pig-headed a man as you'll ever find.
Oh, awesome.
The key is that ugly dwarven urn in his shop. Smash that thing to bits and he'll change his attitude.
Okay.
Kirava's stubborn, but she's got a soft spot for family. Talk to Talon Jay at the Bee and Barb and see if you can get something out of him. They're well acquainted.
Oh.
Catch my meaning.
I see.
Helga is a devout follower of Dibella and dotes over the statue to the divine that she keeps at the bunkhouse. Use it as leverage and she'll cave. I'll
okay.
be here when you're done.
Sounds like
I suppose I can work with your face.
What with my face?
Oh, the sculptor cannot always choose the finest.
Oh, I am quite purty.
You were here to see me about your face.
I was not.
To have it sculpted into something more artful than so, are you here as a client? Shall I
No. Bye.
All right then. If you're looking
Yeah,
than me,
you sell stuff, right?
You don't impress. Yes? Need something?
Oh, wait, we have to do the mission first.
Figure this one out for yourself.
Jeez.
Have anything
Stay out
for
of
us.
Trouble.
You'd better have coin to pay for your drink. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
A bit of this and a bit of that. Pretty much nothing. All right, cool.
I think Brignor could give you all the information you need.
All right, let's get out of here. I don't think we can learn the back way until we finish the quest line. Whoa, where's the hanging moss? Thank you. Oh, scheiße. How the hell do I get to it again? Oh, it was this way. Look at that. I feel silly. That's me and me hitting that pot scared the crap out of me. So where the hell are we actually going? Alright, we're close. We're staying in the town, which is good. Where the hell are the stairs? Oh, they're right here in front of my face. I would like the butterfly as well. Oh, where? Hey! Thank you, butterfly. Hello. All right.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gems.
Beautiful baubles. We're gonna make everybody cry. Oh, hello.
What do you want? I met her when I wandered into Riften a few years ago. Been smitten with her ever since.
Smitten.
In fact, I'm thinking of asking her to marry me. In Blackmarsh, tradition dictates we present a potential mate a unique wedding ring to represent our future bond. I already have the gold band, but all I need are 3 flawless amethysts to complete the
amethysts.
Setting. I was hoping you'd offer. I didn't think it was my place to ask such a favor of you. I thank you.
Okay.
With the rumors going around about how poorly your guild's
my doing, guild,
she's become much too bold. I'm not that foolish. The last thing I want is a war with your people. Look, I'm only telling you this because I care for her. Don't mistake this as acceptance for what you do. Kirava has some family at a farm just inside of Morrowind. If you mention you know about it, she might just listen to you.
All right.
Just please don't harm anyone.
I won't.
I couldn't bear the thought. Every Argonian wedding proposal band is supposed to have 3.
Yeah, you tell
two
me that.
Of the gems. The ones on the outside represent the cup. The amethyst in the center represents the hist, the entity that all Argonians consider a sacred
the
part
hist.
Of our lives. If you'll excuse me, I have other things to attend
to. Hello, Kira.
Room or something to drink? Show me some coin first.
Shit.
No, and I never will.
Who's you?
Get out of my inn. How could you possibly know about
it?
Please, my family means too much to me. Don't hurt
then
them.
Pay up, yo.
Very well. Here. Take this back to Brynjolf and tell him he'll have no more trouble from me.
Alright, sounds good. Okay, where are the other two?
Welcome
two low lives.
Home of the Theives Guild. If those Whiterun guards can take down
so
the dragon,
can I
so
interest you in anything today? Good day.
First, where's the damn urn?
No, I remember. You're the new member of the Companions. So you what?
He spends too much time.
Oh,
about
fuck off. Oh, there it is. Alright, it's right behind me.
So, can I interest you in anything today? What? Oh.
Yes.
One of you people.
Yes.
So Brynjolf doesn't even bother to show up himself anymore, eh? Petty threats and fist waving are not going to sway. You demand payment for protection, and you don't fool yourself.
Oh yeah?
It's only a matter of time before you people are run out of Riften. Likewise. Now I have a lot to do.
Mm-hmm. Why don't I have these weapons favorited?
So I'm afraid you'll just have to leave.
Why is this,
doing that for?
I can't pay! I can't!
Oh my word.
Come on.
Stop! That's priceless!
How priceless? It's happening, Daria.
No! You're going to break it!
What's the point?
Just pay them, Bercy.
Stop! That's priceless!
Just pay them, Bercy.
Now what?
No! That urn was priceless!
Yeah?
Alright, I get it. I'll pay on time from now on. Here, take your gold. And leave me in peace.
I hope it was worth the 100 gold, huh?
You keep giving and giving, Bercy.
I should probably make those weapons favorites, just in case. And the dagger too, where the hell's the dagger? Yeah, lots of dragon's tongue here. Hello.
It's you. Please, don't hurt me.
I'm not.
I know who you are. You've been terrorizing the entire city.
No, I haven't.
Please, there's no need for that here. Message understood. Here, I even have the payment.
Oh, thank you. So nice of you. Bye. Excuse me.
The rift in fishery is tough. I'm going to put some coin in my pocket. Larice, I've come to warn you.
All right, now back to here. I don't like it that it makes me stare up at the damn ceiling. Oh, poo. Hello, Brynjolf.
Job's done, and you even.
I got it.
Best of all, you did it clean.
Nice and clean.
I like that.
We all do.
Dumping bodies and keeping the guards quiet can be expensive.
I'm not a cold-blooded killer.
Well done, and it would seem I owe you something in return.
Thieves Guild stuff.
Here you go. I think you'll find these quite useful.
Filter of True Shot, definitely.
Judging from how well you've handled those shopkeepers, I'd say you've done more than simply prove yourself. We need people like you in our outfit. That's the spirit. Larceny's in your blood. The telltale sign of a practice. I think you'll do more than just fit in around. What's on your mind? We've run into a rough patch.
I just want some better armor, okay?
Nothing to be concerned about. Tell you what, you keep making us coin, and I'll worry about everything else. Fair enough.
Sounds cool.
Now, if there are no more questions, how about following me and I'll show you what we're all about?
Okay. Taking care of business every day. Taking care of business.
Family. I'm one of the lookouts for the guild. I watch Delvin's back.
I think you better listen to Mercer and Brynjo first. We could talk later.
Okay, I wasn't trying to speak to you, sir. Oh, look at that false door. Oh, you guys with your forced false doors. Which reminds me that I have to go back to Delphina. Is that her name? Delphine? Delphina? What's over here? Okay. Took you 12 hours to go in there. Charcoal gold. Mm-hmm. I'll take that. Hey, if they got useful stuff, I mean, come on. You know what? Where is the, what was in here? A roll of paper? And there was charcoal somewhere, right? I know at some point it's useful. I don't remember when you make a rubbing of something. I know it happens.
Let me show you the operation. Then you can ask your questions.
Okay. So show it to me. Start moving. You everyone move so slowly.
I have everything you asked for already. I hope this deal goes through. Putting quite a bit of coin on the line. The last two you set up fell through.
I don't understand. They were a sure thing, I swear.
Just better hope.
Mercer,
Mercer Frey, like Walder Frey, you traitor!
This better not be another waste of the guild's resources, Brynjolf. Before we continue, I want to make one thing perfectly clear. If you play by the rules, you walk away rich.
Okay, but you don't play by the rules.
Break the rules and you lose your share. No debates, no discussions. Do what we say, when we say.
Alright, cool.
Do I make myself
clear? Yes.
Good, then I think it's time we put your expertise to the test.
Wait a moment. You're not talking about Golden Glow, are you?
Golden Glow? Oh my gosh.
Even our little Vex couldn't get in.
She couldn't get in.
You claim this recruit possesses an aptitude for our line of work. So let her prove it. Golden Glow Estate is critically important to one of our largest clients. However, the owner has suddenly decided to take matters into his own hands and shut us out. He needs to be taught a lesson.
We'll teach him a lesson.
Provide you with the details.
Mercer, aren't you forgetting something?
Since Brynjolf assures me you'll be nothing but a benefit.
Yay! Give me clothing.
Welcome to the
family, lass. I'm expecting you to make us a lot of coin, so don't disappoint me. Simple. Do as you're told and keep your blade clean. We can't turn a profit by killing. You should talk with Delvin Mallory and Vex. They know their way around this place, and they'll be able to kick some extra jobs your way. Oh, and talk to Tenelia in the flagon. She'll set
Tenelia in the flagon. Oh, yes. That's what I want.
Golden Glow Estate is a bee farm. They raise the
Where's Tenelia?
Things for honey. It's owned by some smart-mouthed wood elf named Arangar.
Hey, I'm a wood elf, okay? Watch your mouth, bro.
...by burning down three of the estate's hives and clearing
up
the safe in the main house. The catch is that you can't burn the whole place to the ground. That important client Mercer mentioned would be furious if you did. Aye, the last thing we want to be doing is crossing our clients. Maven prefers that Arangoth remains alive, but if he tries to stop you from getting the job done, kill him. The guild
okay,
has
sounds
a
like a plan.
On this. Don't make me look foolish by mucking it up.
By mucking it? They say fucking Fallout, why can't you say it here?
You watch yourself on that island.
Okay, where's Tilnea? You're not Tilnea. You're not Tilnea. No. So we came in from? Yeah, I know. We need to sell it to Tania because we need to get some armor. Which is hopefully better than what I currently have.
So,
are you Tania?
Protege, eh?
No.
Don't look like much to me.
So you're the
there
new
you are.
Recruit. I'm the
yeah.
fence down here. You come by anything you don't exactly own, and I'll pay you some coin for it. Minus a little slight. I can also provide some supplies useful to our trade now and again, for a small fee. Sure, how about I get Dirge to knock you over your head and dump you in-
Damn, son!
I've been in this business a long time, and I've seen all type. At the end of the day, you'll find that all we care about down here is how much gold-
And how much gold. Yes, understood.
Here's your armor. Just make sure you put it to good use.
Yes!
Alright.
Okay, what do we- Let's see how good it is. Thieves Guild crap. Let's see. Oh, it's minus. It's minus. This is plus one, though. That's plus one. And that's minus four. So we're not as powerful. Prices are 10% better, but what was this? Prices are 20% better, 10% speechcraft. Where is it? Okay, fine.
It's one thing to say you've got the skills to be a thief.
We look pretty bitchin' though, what do you say? Wait, why are we going this way? What the hell's down here?
Just a scratch.
Wait, is that not a bad person? Maybe it's not. She has a name. Maybe. Oh. I'm not so sure if that was a mistake or not. These should be sneak attacks, and they aren't. It didn't hit her. Alright. Lockpick, iron arrows, this is crap. Just a random Nord. Oh, thank you. I don't mind the jewelry ever. There was someone else, though. I hear footsteps. Wait, what the hell does my stuff do, my apparel? Let's take a look again. We got carrying capacity increased, good, pickpocket better, lockpicking better, prices are better. Gotta waste a whatchamacallit on this guy. Do I not have iron arrows? Oh, I do. Oh, that's what I had equipped anyway. Silver ring. Nothing. Let's get out of here. I would have sworn I heard a male's voice before, though. I'm gonna be careful. Sometimes they're just sitting there and you don't even notice them. Hide bracers of major alchemy! Hells yeah! What's this? Nah, I could stay there. Let me see. Let's see how good that is. Hide bracers. 17% more powerful. I'll take it.
Is someone there?
Oh. Nope.
Over here.
Oh shit. Oh god, don't let them find me. Oh god! Oh! Oh! Nice shot! Oh shit.
Just,
Yep, son of a. So he was to take these arrows to the chest and be like, "Where are you, bro?" That, I'm pretty sure that went through his back. Thank you. Thank you. Take that. Drag your ass over here. Thank you. Let's pick these arrows. Ooh, I just kicked that shizer. Anyone else down here? Huh? Is there a thingamabobber on this? No. That's not a thing, right? A trap. Oh! Crap. You know, I let go. Why is this special? 18 damage? Whatever, I'll take it and sell it. Warish boots! What's that? Iron War Axe of Sparks. I will always take magic ingredients. Ingredients, listen to me. Weapons and equipment and... Okay, time to get out of here. No more baddies, please. The Rataway Warrens. Definitely hear someone. Are you in here? Shit.
No.
She's deaf. Kill her? No, did she realize I stole from her? Open door so I walk in.
No. No.
What was that?
Close that door. He's strong as hell. We have to go up there, but nope.
I was sure I heard something.
Oh. Where's my dagger?
Oh, I yield, I yield.
Yeah. What do you have? Nothing. It's my dagger. You know what? Screw it. She's probably bad. Do you have anything equipped that was worth it? Well, I guess she could have lived. Imperial offers, hell. Iron Dagger of Diminishing. What's up here? Hello, Mr. Secret Man.
If my friends find out you've been bothering me, you'll be very sorry. I'm not opening this door. I'm very dead. Go away.
But they're dead, sir.
Go away.
Fine. Ninety percent to steal, but you kill all your friends first. How's that sound? Let's see. So, my Dwarven Bow of Burning does what? 90 damage? And my Elven Dagger does 155. Do I have another dagger? I don't think so. Alright. Ooh. Come back to sleep, Kinjgar. Can't even say that name. Damn Scandies.
I guess I was just hearing things.
Well, you have a scary voice, though.
I'm gonna do well tonight, darling.
Oh, shit. Woo. I messed up. Oh, he's coming back. Is he gonna go back to sleep?
Where are you?
You got the boogeyman in here. I left, I'm gone forever. Must have been nothing. That was close. Coming back in? Oh, yes he is. Go back to sleep. You're not going back to sleep, huh? We gonna sneak on out. You healed your... Oh no, you're just healing super quickly.
What was that?
Ooh, I like that little split you did. Oh man, you are messed up. Chef's tunic, chef's hat. Well, your friends are dead, okay? That I can tell you now. So will you let me talk to you now? It's all your friends are dead.
Go away.
But you got good stuff in there. Alright, I don't remember what the hell I have to do to talk to you. But you'll come around sooner or later. Alright, we got a little autosave going on here. Alright, we got some fire down here. I mean, some oil. Could possibly light it on fire if we needs to. Large sack. I'll give you a large sack. Hell's in here. Alright, so we want to be careful. There might be some baddies. Is where he came from? Wait a second. How are we going? Game, where the hell do you want me to go? Where am I supposed to be going? Is there any reason why they want me to go this way? Can I roll up the stairs? Oh, look at me. What a beast. I can roll upstairs. So I think I just did some pointless things. Yeah, pretty sure I just did. I'm pretty sure they told me to leave this way and then told me it wasn't the best route. Wow, that is silly. Alright, we got some XP though. That's exactly what happened.
So, wow. Protege, eh?
We are gonna get out another way. Look at this. It's floating in the air. It's possessed. It did it again, huh? How do I get out of here? That's right, it's right outside the damn exit. I'm forgetting things, guys. My short-term memory is crap. Ugh! Alright, we're out.